back with the news. You hear the news continues. It doesn't stop. It's all day.
Every day long, the news is happening.
It's like it's always out there, you know? Like the Mothman. Here it comes. Anyway, the guest today, I didn't tell you yet, but we booked the ghost. He's here today. So we're going to have an interview with him. And we'll be right back.
The ghost.
Hey, man. Oh. So that thing with the ghost.
Yeah.
It's not a real ghost, right?
No. I know who you are with ghosts. Okay, I would never book a real ghost on the show. I'm not an asshole. I would never just spring that on you.
Yeah, and I don't want you to spread it around either, okay?
He might be, I don't know, it might be a real ghost.
Are you fucking shitting me?
Yeah. What's that thing that Spanish people have when they turn 16 or 15?
Quinceañera.
Quinceañera, okay. I gotta go. I gotta leave. I got Jessica's quinceañera. What is it?
Quinceañera.
So, yeah, you gotta do the interview with the ghost alone. I'm sorry, you know.
So have fun with Jessica.
Okay.
So you're a ghost. Yes, I am a ghost.
I'm not great with ghosts.
I'm not gonna attack you or something. I'm not gonna know what you want me to do here. I mean, I don't know, man. Just fucking ask me a question. I mean, I drove all the way down here.
You like to hunt?
In my Subaru.
People, you're not gonna hunt me later on.
Are you okay? You're freaking me out.
What's it like being a ghost?
Listen, I think we got off on the wrong foot. I'm a good guy. You know, let's just go take off. You know, let's just go for a ride. I'll just show you.
Yeah, let's go for a ride.
You know, when I was first turned into a ghost, my ghost father told me, he said, don't try to consume any food. You're not a food boy anymore. You're a dead boy.
The right way. I feel like we passed like three seasons.
Let me just take a hard right.
Jake, who was my sweet, who was my peach, he was my boy.
Yeah, I told him ghosts are no big deal. You know? And they killed him in a car.
That sounds rough. Ghosts are pretty scary.
Yeah, but what are you, like 19? You're a kid.
I'm 4.
That seems young to work here. Give me 5 more of these.
I'm cutting you off.
Excuse me?
You getting out of my
bar. I won't drink here again.
Hey, bud.
Hey, James.
We're bringing that ghost guy back. Our ratings are crazy.
The guy who killed Jake?
Listen, the network loves him.
So he's going to be on with me.
He's going to be on with you.
Welcome back to the news. Here we are again. I'm back with my new co-host, The Ghost.
Hey! Let me tell you, things are going to be different. Let me take this off. I understand I'm still a ghost, okay? I'm still a ghost, but I just don't want this gimmicky shit.
I get it.
Anymore.
Ratings are through the roof right now. It's like there's 2 Super Bowls. You listen, you just gotta roll with whatever he says to do.
Chris. Yeah.
Oh, God, man. You're off.
You want me to go home today?
No, it's gonna be full time. It's ghost. It's not. No more hosts.
I'm off. You're firing me from the show. And you're giving it to the ghost.
And you know what the ratings are doing? They're like doing backflips. Everybody's doing
right. No, it's fine. And thank you, and we're back. And I've been told that today will actually be my final broadcast on the program today. It's not a big deal. Kind of a big deal.
I mean,
but
it wasn't my decision. I mean, I had the last vote, but it wasn't solely my decision.
One of them was below zero. It's like extra, read all about it. You know, I mean, like Toronto, winter. Like, going out of business. Like, get it now while you can. I miss you. I feel so safe.